Hello, folks, and welcome to the preseason events of RoR Monster Meltdown. This is the present to pass, so it'll be the three season three drivers versus the one season one driver. So right now, in the far lane, we got the black and green wrecking machine, Baymax and Gravedigger, and in the near lane, we got Drew and Megalodon Fire. All right, folks, you know what time it is. It is the racing time. So here we go. Drivers, wiggle your tires when you're ready. All right, listen for it. Go. Gravedigger coming across the line, though. Great run by Baymax. He has really improved since season three. As I say that, he's really improved. Oh, no. Gravedigger might. He might make it back to freestyle. Who knows? But that was a wild tumble. Oh, he got it fired up, so I assume his truck is okay. Right back with the next race.
Alright, Monster Meltdown fans, your next race here tonight is going to be in the close lane. We have Cardi and Bounty in the far lane. We have Bird running the beautiful Maxi Fire truck. As you can see, Maxi Fire is finally lining up. Let's see if they're both ready. They're both living in them. Alright, listen for it. Go!
Fans, it is time for the final race. We got both of them in the far lane. Come out of the priest force in the deep of the underwater, nutting overboard as Megalodon Fire. Driving the 11th time world champion decorated once again from a victory. We are Is 4-1-7, Max Fire. Fans, I'm here with the driver of Max Defire BRD 417. BRD, how's it feel actually win here tonight in the new truck before?
Well, it feels really good to be here tonight with the truck I ran in the past. Surprisingly, I'm speechless. Like, this was the first ever truck I ran. And if you go back to season one of Ben 3, you will see how I laid it down in max speed. Sure, we lost races, but we made it to the finals. As my teammate Drew over there parking Megalodon getting out. I mean, it just feels amazing because this truck means a lot to me. It knows. Like I said, I'm speechless. I'm sorry. But I'm going to throw it down in freestyle. And Drew, you are not muted. How do you feel?
I was about to ask him that too, but how do you feel over that race though, Drew?
Felt good going into that turn where I flipped over, but then I think I got too close to that pod and I just flipped it. But I did save it and finish the race to make it an exciting race for these fans.
All right, and speaking of freestyle, what are both your plans for freestyle tonight?
Just to go crazy and sling this Megalodon fire all over the place.
BRD?
I gotta say, if you go back and watch some history from RoR Monster Meltdown, you'll see a couple things I got planned. Might not be the exact same things, but it's enough. And I hope it's enough to get the freestyle win yet again.
All right. I can't wait to see. Anyway, folks, we'll be back and start with freestyle. We just spoke with him before, and first up tonight, it's on fire, and BRD's already up here with me right now, and he's got to go whenever he's ready. So, BRD's on the spot, and he's
ready. we go. You got it. And that's what I'm talking
about. What's the print
job? No way. That will be RII. That was a good run.
Fans, what a run. We'll be back for the next run.
All right, folks. Up next is another Season 3 driver. It is hard to get down.
As I said before, Beardy had to leave the booth real quick, as here he comes right now, in Max Speed Fire, an 11-time World Champion Monster Game. He's
you're walking down, down, and down, and put your power down. What's up with you? What's up with me? You're the
are hearing the chimes. Everyone knows what time it is. It is time for Bayonets and Grave Diggers.
On. The nurses all gathered round, and they gazed in wide wonder at the joy they had found. The head nurse spoke up, said, "Leave this one alone." She could tell right away that I was bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad. 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 I make you. I'll break a thousand more, baby. Before I am through, I wanna be yours, pretty baby. Yours and yours alone. I'm here to tell you, honey, that I'm bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Rich woman bad, I make a good woman steal. I make a little woman lush, and I make a young girl squeal. I wanna be yours, pretty baby, yours and yours alone. I'm here to tell you, honey, that I'm bad to the bone. Bad. Bad.
Alright, folks, I am down here on the track with the freestyle winner tonight here in Houston, Baymax. Baymax, how does it feel to get your first freestyle win ever in RoR Monster Meltdown?
You know what? It's just been really struggling for me, and I wanted to do this for a lot of people. My family, my friends, even my cousin who I mentioned in the World Finals, who passed away sadly. This was for her, and I have no words. Just, it's been an honor, actually, representing the team out of Kill-Devil Hills, North Carolina, and to do this for her, everyone I love, it just has really means a lot to me, and I have no words for it, other than, let's go!
All right, but that's not it tonight, folks. We have a little surprise coming.